There's a brand new concept in town that combines luxury with beautiful scenery.
Hello guys, this is Tony Estigoy along with Tatiana Bedoya, and we're both realtors right here in the Sacramento region. If this is your first time here, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell icon for weekly content. Week after week, we produce new videos, not only about our industry, but also about our lifestyle and the amazing things our region has to offer.
I always wanted to start a business, but I just didn't know in what. And I really enjoy just making things with my hands, hosting parties and event planning. And so when I was in San Francisco, I came across a different picnic company and I was like, oh my goodness, I need to bring this idea back to Sacramento. A luxury picnic is not your basic normal picnic. It is a picnic that is very bougie and it's a very unique experience. So how it works is I will come and set up everything, and then the clients, all they have to do is show up and enjoy. And once the picnic is over, they leave, and then I come back, clean up, and so it's a very stress-free event and activity for the clients who are booking. So you can book up to 5 people for this package, and any group that is 6 or larger would require just a special request, and that would be a specific quote that I would be providing you depending on what details you wanted. And the party lasts for 2 hours, but you can also add on additional time. Are open throughout the year, and the details and the decor changes throughout the season. So fall is coming, so you're going to see a lot more orange accents. Right now it's summer, so we have a lot of summer florals that are going on that are super bright. And at nighttime, it's going to be a sunset picnic, so then that's where we bring out the red roses because it's a lot more romantic. And for every picnic, you can feel free to bring your own food and drinks from home.
If you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell icon for weekly updates.
And also, please join us each Monday morning at 5 a.m. for another new local story.